Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with your 4:2 encoders. So let's start. So if you talk about just encoder, what are encoders? Encoders are, you can say, multiple input multiple output combinational circuits where your number of input lines is just double of that your output lines. That is, if your input lines are 2n, then your output lines will be n. Okay, and these are generally used, encoders are used when you are transmitting data from your sender system to your receiver system. So at the sender system, encoder does the encoding, and at the receiver system, decoder does the decoding. Okay, so let's quickly start with this 4:2 encoder. Okay, so talking about 4:2 encoder, you can make out from the name itself, that is four input lines, that is I0, I1, I2, I3. You can name it anything, it's up to you, but I have named it like this. It may be named as D0, D1, D2, D3, anything. Okay, and on output lines are two, from the name only you can make out Y0 and Y1. Okay, so till now the block diagram must be clear to you, no problem at all, right? Now let's see the truth table of your 4:2 encoder. Okay, so talking about the truth table, how we will make the truth table, don't see first your about the truth table. The working of this you need to understand. Okay, so in encoder what happens is, at a particular instance or at a particular time, only one of the inputs are high and other are low. Okay, either this will be high, either this will be high, either this will be high, and either this will be high. So total of four things can happen, right? If you normally think also, so in the same way, if you see at the first time I0 is high, okay, if this will be high, others will be low. Okay, so you can see others are low. If this will be high, then others will be low. If this will be high, then others will be low, and in the same thing with the last one. Okay, now the question comes is, what will be your output, right? So for calculating output or for writing your output table, I will suggest you, you know, you remember, right, for predicting the set of inputs, what you used to do is you used to use 2 raised to power n, right? So here your outputs are 2, so it will be 2 to the power 2, so 4, right? So how used to make table for 4 set of inputs, like 0, 0, 1, 1, and next one 0, 1, 0, 1, right? So it's like that only. So if you get your I0 as high, then output will be getting 0, 0, okay? If your I1 will be high, then output will be getting 0, 1, and so on, okay? Now the question comes is, how will you take out the equivalent Boolean expression, right? So for taking out the Boolean expression, let's take out for Y0. You can see it has minterms at this and this. So it will be I0 naught, I1 naught, I2 and I3 naught. Okay, so you can see from here. Okay, next one will be I0 naught, I1 naught, I2 naught and I3. So this one is this. So, and both I have added because these both are minterms of Y0. And similarly, you can take out for Y1 as well. For Y1, you can see I0 naught, I1, I2 naught, I3 naught. Okay, plus this one. That will be I0 naught, I1 naught, I2 naught and I3. So this, and I have added them. Okay, and then at last what I have done is I have made the logic gate diagram. Okay, simply you can see naught, I0 naught, I1 naught, then I2, then I3 naught. Okay, this is how I have and all those, and at last I have added, or you can say pass through OR gate. So this was all about 4:2 encoder. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.